here before more of them come.
Jerry in here. Powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
Go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
This is no good. I can't get back control of the system.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Look at it, not good. He's here!
I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. Dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way. I take it this is Joker's doing. Who else?
I told them, he's a monster. They should fry him.
Calm down.
I told them, he's a monster. They should fry him.
Enjoy it, too. Be careful.
got a little something for you to listen to. Harley and Frank are moving out of the building with the old man. How are they going to get past all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, where you been?
Joker's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them getting in. Quick, get over there. Damn, come on, everyone, cover the entrance.
How many are there, Bulls?
Hang on, how the hell do you know it? Oh, Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down.
Frank, what the hell? Quit. It's clear. Get your ass in here.
It's some piece of work, Frankie. Girls fall for someone like you.
Stop flirting with a hired help, Harley.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Bats? Sounds like Frankie's working out just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Warning, multiple security breaches on level A6. Sharp, please go to secure unit.
The spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Thought you'd last longer.
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Oracle. Joker. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay. Boss says no one gets past. Anything moves, shoot it. You got it.
Oracle. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me? Oh, look who it is. I have pointy ears burning. I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Maybe I won't. A nice surprise.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. But the bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
But Joker!
Yeah, just do it and have fun.
I know I will.
Oh, look what it is. I am 20 years back.
My fallen enemy! Here, with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Attention, we have an escaped patient, dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good. Oh, you know what? I have a good feeling about this. You guys really have what it takes to beat the bats. Nah.
Yeah.
Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
I'm gonna get you this time!
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Friendly Uncle Jay. Attention, we have an escaped patient. Dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous.
Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat.
Ew, come to think of it. That really is a bit...
Patient interview number one.
So, I'm young first. Am I tough? So what they say, you'll never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me.
Joker wants him found.
You found him yet? Now come on! He's making you all look stupid!
Carlos! He just went up into the air! He's down!
It's your friendly Uncle Jay. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know, crazy. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Come on, boys, he's just one man. One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a team. Go get him!
I'm not scared, you Batman.
Find you and kill you!
came from over there. The bat!
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here. Sharply observed portrait.